It's not the winning I always see, but then I never win. It's meeting all your old friends, canine kith and kin. Of course, one of our lot won it, a border collie, you see. It makes me walk a bit taller. It sort of reflects on me. But I prefer the social side. What use have I for a cup? And as for this year's reserve, how'd the poor little mite pick it up? We discuss what we've got for Christmas and who's been out to stud. What a mild winter we're having. Bones buried, rolls in the mud. Of course you get the snobs. I've no time for them, dear, have you? All those preening and posturing poodles, all thanking their hairdressers too. Well, just look at her over there. You'd think to hear her talk that everything she's got's her own, and she's absolutely covered in chalk. And look at some of the dogs. There's just one thing they're here for this week. Did you see that American cocker striving to reach a peak? And the boast from some of the hounds. You should have seen the size of that elk. You know, dear, he comes from Southend. He probably means a whelk. When an otter hound's not seen an otter, it must leave a terrible gulf. And as for the poor Irish wolfhounds, it's a long time since they saw a wolf. They can tell tall tales to each other, but with me they can't pull the wool. Not over a border collie. It's a load of Staffordshire bull. Well, dear, I'll have to be going. Can't sit and gossip all day. I'll see you again at Manchester. It's not all that far away. Well, look at that American cocker. He's always the same at the shows. And did you see who he was with, dear? He'll get chalk all over his nose.